Hold just a moment. Let me look at you.
Ah, yes. I recognize a fellow pirate when I see them. Allow me to introduce myself. Sir Arthur Pendragon, at your service. Captain of the Black Witch. Though, I'm afraid she and I have both seen better days. Once, I sailed the Sea of Thieves, laying trapped spirits to rest with my trusty blade. Until the day I crossed paths with a cadaverous captain named Greymarrow, and he bound my soul to this portrait. I'd still be trapped in canvas if not for that strange fellow and his box of relics. Never did catch the man's name, but he knew just the magical mumbo-jumbo to set me loose. Now that I'm a free spirit, so to speak, I plan to make up for lost time and help other trapped souls across the Sea of Thieves. And thanks to your timely arrival, I finally have the means. This lantern's a gift from an old friend, but I can't even touch it as I am now. If you'll join me on my quest, then you can wield it in my stead. You do the searching, I'll do the saving. The chap with the box spoke of three captains, each cursed during battle with a ship named the Ashen Dragon. I jotted it all down in my old journal, so we'd best bring that along too. Don't worry about me. I know a few supernatural shortcuts. Just follow the lantern, retrieve the captain's skulls, and my Sword of Souls will do the rest. Let's go.
We meet again. Now it's time to play my part. Bring me the skull. That must be Martha Jane. Let me see what I can do.
Captain Martha Jane. I can sense her soul swirling around in there. Let's see if my Sword of Souls can't bring an end to her torment.
A ship of the damned, breathed in hellfire. What impossible treasure must it contain? My crew and I sought to know the truth. For 6 nights, we sailed in pursuit of the Ashen Dragon. Countless times we thought we'd lost the scent, only to spot her ominous flames on the horizon. On the third night, we encountered Captain Stone and his crew, who also meant to hoard the fireship's secrets for themselves. Grudgingly, they accepted our offer of an alliance. Finally, we saw our chance and struck. It was the last mistake of our lives. Our reminded us to the true nature of our prey. Skeletal pirates who burned as though the flames of Hades were consuming them before our eyes. Upon witnessing the horrors we now faced, Stone and his crew turned tail and ran. Our plans were in ruins even before the Ashen Dragon turned and unleashed its cannons upon us. We were boarded in great numbers as our hull was shattered by cannon fire. There was no time for repair, nor for escape, as our world broke apart around us. My last hope is that Stone's cowardice may, in some way, return to haunt him. I shall carry that hope with me as we sink into our graves.
It seems this mysterious Captain Stone is our key to hunting the Ashen Dragon. I'll preserve Jane's memories in my journal. They might give us a clue as to where we should head next.
Thank you.
That must be the coward Martha Jane spoke of. Pass the skull to me. Bravo. Another trapped soul rescued from Purgatory's clutches. Allow my blade to do the honors.
Yeah, I heard what you was calling me, Jane. Randall the Vandal ain't no coward, you savvy? But he ain't stupid, neither. That fight was a lost cause, and we both knew it. My ship may have been scuttled and me crew sent to the ferry, but I knew where the Ashen Dragon was heading next, and where I could lie in wait. Those red-hot skellies ain't half strong, though. I got in a few good shots, but he just kept coming. I had to run, or I'd have been burned to cinders. Shame I didn't run faster. Maybe it's for the best, though. I know the truth about that ship. I know who's aboard there. And I know you'd have to fight through hell to reach her.
Only one captain left to find. I'll add Stone's information to my journal so we can learn where the Ashen Dragon was heading. We've come too far to lose her now.
One hour later. Thank you.
Not from the outside, anyway. Wait here a moment. There now. The way ahead seems clear. We must be getting close.
Another skull! Another trapped soul. Bring them here and I'll... Whoever this poor soul may be, the Ashen Dragon went to great lengths to hide them away. Stand back, and I'll release them from their prison.
Lions. squabbling over trinkets. I judge it unworthy. But know this, pirates. Know this, merfolk. Know this, sea of thieves. I have returned. And the fires of my vengeance shall consume.
What have we done?